in his victory speech tonight, a sweeping victory, 64%. He will win another term and move forward in the recovery of the city.
He wins in dominating fashion tonight over his two challengers, Michael Bagnaris and Donatus King. Bagnaris made a race of it, 33%, but not nearly enough to topple the strong incumbent. In the sheriff's race, that's one that has seen some fireworks tonight. That's going to a runoff. The incumbent Marlon Gussman and the former sheriff of Orleans Parish, Charles Foti, will tangle on March 15th.
And those are also some of the candidates that are running. Let's look at the coroner's race right now. This is a runoff between Dwight McKenna, who's run for this position a couple times before, and also Jeffrey Rouse. Of course, they will replace Frank Minyard. Dr. Frank Minyard has been in office for decades. So new face, new office. A lot of people excited to see who will come out on top in this race in a couple, 6 weeks.
City Council at Large Division 1, Stacy Head wins easily there. She didn't have any problems with her opponent, Eugene Green, tonight.
All right, so we have Stacy Head beating Eugene Green. Let's move forward with the next council district, council member at large, Division 2. Now, here's one, Cynthia Hedge Morrell coming from District D. She's not the incumbent in this race, but she has the name recognition. She will be in a runoff with criminal defense attorney Jason Williams, who previously ran for district attorney. Of course, they are in the runoff for that again in 6 weeks.
All right, let's roll through these other city council districts. District A, Susan Guidry wins with 67% of the vote. No problem for her over a bevy of challengers there.
We go to Council District C, Jacqueline Clarkson, Nadine Ramsey. They're in a runoff right there, District C. That's Jackie's won that before.
Council District D, Jared Brossette, the state representative and business management consultant, wins outright tonight. And in Council District E, James Gray, the incumbent who took over when John Johnson resigned in disgrace, wins tonight as well.
And lastly, Arthur Morrell, he is reelected as clerk of court. So there you have it. What a night. What a night it was, and the fireworks continue for the next 6 weeks as we head into the runoff for several key races.
WDSU News this morning will have all the latest, all the wrap-ups from the campaign headquarters, and this continues on March 15th. It is not over yet. Have a great night, and thanks for watching.